damn it!
I can't say that?
Nope.
No! God, why would you be... Hey guys, what's up?
Yo!
Hey, it's Marcus and Jeremy and YMCB.
Woo!
And this is a little game called Flatout, Ultimate Carnage.
Yep. Marcus and I are back with
retroing it up.
Second episode of this little versus thing that we're doing
right
now.
Might be the fifth one, depending on how long we played MX.
Balls.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's a long one.
Back from another episode.
But, so this was a little game that came out a long time ago for the original Xbox and then was remastered for
we're putting
360.
Quotes around that, by the way. You can't see it, but there's quotes.
And, it's just another game that I remember playing as a kid.
Yeah, we're sticking with the retro vehicle game.
I mean,
shenanigans.
We're gonna try it.
Yeah, why not? You bastard, you took my name.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
It's our name.
All right.
Okay, so I'm Anna Borshon.
Do that.
Jeremy, pick your poison. All right.
I Anna shall be loose ass.
Anna Borshon and loose ass.
Actually pronounced Borshon.
Sorry, Anna Borshon.
Anna Borshon and loose ass.
Whatever.
And
sensors away. There we go. Those are our names. Cars. We have a lot to pick from here. We're going to go with the stunt car.
I'm pretty sure that's the only car you can get.
Yeah, it is. Maybe. For now. We're going to do custom.
Bet it Q-ing me. Do you guys know the word Q? Is just the letter Q with four silent letters after it. Yeah.
My mind just got blown out the back of my head.
Yeah. No.
Okay, so we're doing curling, field goal, soccer, ski jump, bowling, basketball, royal flush, baseball, high jump, ring of fire, stone skipping, darts.
Should be a rootin' tootin' good time.
It should be a rootin' tootin' good time. So this is me.
That starts the stunt.
I'm Anna Borshon.
You got music playing.
No, it's muted.
Okay. Alright. We good.
Alright. Right triggers gas.
Oh, launches A.
Launches A? You probably have to hold A.
Hold that.
Oh, it's slow motion for you. Oh yeah.
Four fun.
Give me that 88, baby.
Baby. All right.
So we switch now?
You know who's good at shooting? Loose
okay,
ass.
Okay, here comes Jeremy.
No, loose ass.
This is going to be a lot of name editing for me to put up at the top. Go, Lou.
Do we have the Confederate flag kind of deal up here? Is this
I don't know. Oh yeah, there's a Twitch button. I forgot. That was perfect. That was perfect Twitch execution. What is it? Did you press Y?
I have no idea.
Or are you just mashing everything?
I just kind of hit A again.
I forgot. There is a... Oh, nudge. A is nudge. It says up at the top.
You
only use it once.
Damn it.
Oh, you got it. Oh, he beat me by 1 point that round.
Do you have to hold it in?
Yeah.
To get him to launch farther? Oh, no wonder.
That was a nice use of the nudge, though.
Yeah, no wonder I had a pansy
ass
launch.
Forgot you
had
that.
Failure to launch. No, I did.
Oh, 95? You kidding me? Are you kidding?
Such a cocky asshole, isn't he? You should see a smug
that
fucking face.
That sentence was redundant.
You see a smug face.
Here comes Jeremy, stepping up to the plate.
Suck it! Oh,
whoa,
shit.
A side launch!
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
This could ruin him for a long time.
No, back it up.
53. He got the side launch.
Oh, there's a gauge.
There is a gauge.
Didn't know about that gauge.
See, I'm pretty sure... maybe darts and the high jump are the only ones where you can launch it at 80 degrees or 90 degrees. That's why they're the best, because you will fly. All right, here I go.
Oh,
my goodness.
Oh, look at the form.
Some think I'm a professional. Oh!
You dick.
Boom!
Asshole. It's like he's played this before.
I have played it.
You knocked my... Oh, you knocked your own out.
A long time ago.
Why do I have a rocket power?
Yo, does that lower my score when I move?
Yeah, you moved your guy out of
the
way.
Things?
Oh, dick.
Oh,
no!
Oh, we're good. Remember, frostbite technology here. Oh, he's coming sideways again!
God damn it!
He's coming sideways again!
And wait, and... Nudge. Nudge. Fuck.
I mean, you got on the board.
Yeah, but I... Fuck, man.
Boom.
Alright.
263 to 166 to end.
Alright. He gets one.
What was that, ski jump? Is that what it was?
Hell if I don't. Fuck you, Sophia Martinez.
Yeah, she is
like,
a douche.
Dude, that's such a... Just so racist.
Like, it's a very generic
look how
name,
she's dressed
it?
With
Sophia
her name.
Martinez.
Yeah. She's got her belly showing and her wearing flared fucking jeans. Yeah.
Oh, it's going to keep track of points for us.
Good. Mad throwing skill, yo.
What is this? Oh, see, this one I do not understand. You have to drive through some moving dudes. And then... make a field goal.
Yeah, because that's how a field goal works.
But I mean...
this looks ridiculous.
We would always just kind of drive right through them. Like, I'm not... See, because you can just go right through them like this. And, like, I don't understand.
Oh, no shit. Now you launch. Oh. And you got it. That was it.
I have no idea.
That was it. Oh, 18 inches... I think the goal is to get as low as possible. I do believe that is what it said. Let me see what I can do.
As low?
As close to the goal post as, like, on the, you know what I mean? The crossbar. As close as the crossbar as possible.
It's time.
Oh.
Say 8 inches.
Fuck.
Uh-oh. You are so lame.
Damn it! Oh, yeah.
You made it.
Field
they put
goal.
Pads up for you in the back, too.
Oh God.
Yeah, see, they're not... They're, yeah.
Those are old, dirty mattresses.
Okay, so it's all about time.
Yeah.
I wonder...
because that slows you down. No, you can't launch it from the top. I knew how you were working. Like, I saw your brain ticking. Hey, guess what? That didn't work. Wow.
If you hold down, you can get him to do this.
Oh. Well.
My phone just died.
Well, I don't think you made it.
Well, you can't do that, Jeremy.
Yeah, all right.
Thought I'd give it a shot.
Would you like me to 4 foot once? Oh, all right, Mr. Khaki.
Khakis? You are so lame.
How
I think if
lame?
You hold Y, you can hold on to that. Or something. You can hold on to it somehow. Next to it. Remember, that comes in handy.
It doesn't help anything.
High jump. 15 seconds. Go.
Oh, I guess it's just a best of, not an average.
Yeah.
I believe we've done the same... What are you doing? Are you high, Marcus? There's no... He's not constipated.
Oh, no!
Oh, God!
Oh, no, my leg!
Oh.
Oh.
That's the one fan. See, look,
it's
this game filled the stands.
It's the announcer. Oh, there's millions of people here, look. It's crazy. There's basketball, we'll be there later, along with the baseball.
This is a very odd sports ball. Fuck you. Fuck it all. Fuck it all.
He's like Jerome Bettis.
Oh, in the bus.
Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, nudge.
Nudge that shit.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes. He made it.
in 18
not record
seconds.
Time, but he did make it. A miracle shot.
It's like
a money shot.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
No, I don't want that. I apologize.
Eject. You like that? It's
fucking look.
Sally
look,
Taylor.
The dumb blonde named Sally Taylor.
She's not dumb. Is she dumb because she's blonde, or she's blonde because she's dumb?
Both. See all of the above. Oh, look at that.
Oh my! It's like we're doing this on purpose.
Yeah. Soccer, the gay man's football.
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 You mean? Okay.
Score in
so,
all four corners as accurately as possible.
Gotta score in the corners, and that dude's looking at us. Never was good at this one. We're gonna give it a go.
No shit.
Oh, what? He stops! There's AI! He stops!
How the hell are you supposed to do that?
What? What a troll!
All right, let's try that.
Wow! All
right, Louis.
Wow.
How does that even happen? Fuck
out! Oh.
Shit.
Oh, you're going to baseball.
I nudged the wrong... Shit. Oh.
Oh, God. Oh, no, man. Look at the pixels.
Fuck that guy. Look at the pixels. Let me show you pixels.
Look at the jet engines on my ride. Stunt me. Oh, he falls apart. And they give you nice...
Oh, you get points for just scoring. It's just the...
I think you get 100 if you're in the corner.
Yeah.
Like 75, probably.
It's all teasing.
Come on, stunt, mate.
Your base! Shit, not again. Damn it!
You know when you nudge, you fly higher.
I tried to
back.
I want to play baseball so bad, I guess.
Well, we will.
I know. I'm too anxious.
It's gonna take forever.
Damn it!
Lord. Should have done half and half. Be up till 5 o'clock in the morning
Shut
playing this
mouth.
Game from 2005.
Oh,
get out of here, man!
Dude,
you can't stop this. I'm bending it like Beckham.
You broke his thumb. Fuck.
You can't stop this. It wasn't the mic that time.
I'm batting 100. I'm breaking shit, though.
Here comes Lou.
Come on, Louis says.
Ooh.
Fuck your couch.
Oh, five hole. Oh. That's a goal. 50 points. How was mine only worth 50, but my first one was 54? I was closer to the thing, wasn't I?
I don't know.
Anywho, 4 out of 4. Jeremy's at a disadvantage because he's missed twice.
He missed once.
Man, why are we doing this with 4 people?
You're done. You're done. Shit. No. God damn it.
62.
So I cannot win.
Points.
I cannot win this.
If you get 100, maybe, right?
No.
Have you made it twice or only once? Oh, yeah, you're done. Just cut this.
And I lost. Watch me get 100 now.
You won't do it.
Your couch.
Oh, dude. Oh, what a save!
You son of a bitch! Fucking go!
Oh,
head, come
man.
On.
Man. Wow! It just wasn't meant
what?
To be for
fucking
you.
Fucking inch.
That is crazy. Well?
Loose ass just became a little looser. Fucking Jack Benton.
Jack Benton.
Yeah.
Benton?
All the cars look the same.
They are. Different paint jobs to match their outfits.
Yeah, that's about it.
They're,
Alright, ski jump.
Ooh, ski jump.
Marku taking the lead.
Ski jump is fun.
Control flight path with aerobatics. All right.
But be aware. Okay. Wait, I didn't read the rules. What's the ski jump? What do I do? I'm first. This isn't fair. Oh my god, Jeremy.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm trying to go straight. Wow. Lord, dude. This is awful! Turn down the hill!
Turn down for what?
This is awful!
Clusterfuck.
I can't move anywhere because of all
now,
these little lights.
Now ski jump. Are you kidding? How is that even? Oh, dude, you didn't even make it onto the jump.
No. I went 104 meters.
Alright, well, hopefully mine goes better than
this. Try to, like, just...
Oh, that stinks.
Just kind of nudge it down the hill. Don't fly off the horizon here.
It's all about teasing.
Yeah.
It's about teasing.
Because right. That's awful.
You get going. You get going. And then the gas.
There you go. Oh my god,
shit.
Dude. Oh my god.
I really wasn't.
I might beat you.
No, I wasn't thinking much.
You just kept hold of it.
Oh, dude, ski jump. I was thinking height.
No.
Fuck.
Ski jump.
Oh
distance.
God. Okay, so. I'm still beating you, so shut the fuck up.
It's total? Oh,
yeah.
Snap. Clutch time. Clutch time, Anna Borshone.
You just didn't say. Did you? Are you just gonna do exactly what you told me not to do? Dude, you wanted 45 degrees is the perfect amount there. You suck.
I remember. we would take out those blue sticks. I think.
You
we
mean
were good
skis.
At this. We were good at this.
You mean skis?
It's the.
Those crossed blue sticks. Marcus, for the love of you.
I've been drinking.
No, you haven't. Not even a little bit.
I'm gonna blame it on the alcohol. Oh my god!
Blame it on the alcohol.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Douche. Thud. Well, Jeremy, 2 for 2 in that round. I think that averages to him winning.
I think I want to go 1 for 2, because the 135 is just pathetic. And the fact that the ski jump is long enough to go farther than both of our jumps combined, it's bad. Look, fucking... Okay,
Frank Malkoff.
Malkoff doesn't match up with the America thing. America. Oh, he's wearing red, white, and
blue.
He's
American and Russian, just like me.
Minus the Russian part.
Bowling's next. We're all tied up.
Oh, here we go.
We are all tied up.
Oh, we are 1/4 of the way through.
Oh, God.
Shit.
What the heck is this?
Bowling?
Smart driving.
Steer smoothly. They're not going to make it. They're not going
to
make it easy.
What do
Let's
we have
go,
to,
Anna.
What do we have to do?
Bowl with your guy. Just don't
This
hit
is 10 rounds, technically.
God. Just, no, it's not. This is too
Where hard. Do I launch at?
Don't hit anything. And then you launch down there. You suck. Damn it. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, come on. One pins.
Oh,
look.
It, that
it
one...
was it was programmed because for people that
oh, shit,
are better
this
than
really
me.
Really is 5 frames. Fuck. Give me
I'm still
Oh, okay, you finished it.
Yeah, this is bad. Let's not be entertaining so I can cut this.
Definitely. Okay. Not.
I don't think it really matters. The bowling ball is just, we don't care.
Fuck him. The nudge. The nudge.
Get up in there.
Nudge.
These pins suck. Take
all right.
It.
So he gets 3 on that one.
Bull crap. You try to knock them all over.
That's exactly what I'm going to try to do. Hey, Marcus, you going to call the pins white sticks?
Those white
Why
sticks
Why are there so
down
many
there?
Bowling balls? Oh, shit. Suck it! Hey, watch this shit. Ready for the strike? Oh, yeah. Nudge!
You slid the pins! No pins!
This is horse shit.
Wow. I wonder if you have to take the car down there, too. That is pretty lame.
A little bit. Maybe they're top heavy? And you just have to be good.
I think you have to hit the top. I think you have to hit the top.
Go fuck yourselves. I think I might have overshot
well,
it.
Well.
Nope.
Oh, you're going to come down right on it. Oh, there it is.
Oh, no.
How many does that count for? Eight pins.
I'm calling raging horseshit, though.
See, you got to hit the top.
Yeah.
You got to hit the top. We were at a solid 40 degrees.
Always got to hit the top.
Is that where the Whipple tickler is? Oh, that's perfect. Oh, it's beauty.
Is it though?
And it's beast. Oh,
you. Why did you nudge?
Because I'm a professional.
You nudged past the first pin. Like your pinky, your pinky toe.
I was gonna go too low.
Your pinky toe.
My pinky toe. Pinky toe. Pinky toe.
Ticker germs. What? Hey, Ticker germs.
What was that?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
South Park. Tucker jam. Missed the ball. Usually that's never an issue, but you have to miss the ball. You dumbass. Oh!
Spare me! Spare me, baby!
Oh god, don't throw that. Alright.
Spare.
Loose ass knows one thing, it's how to deal with balls. So I got this.
This is the loop part.
Yeah. Loose. But those ones. Oh, watch this shit. Ready for the nudge of the... Oh, shit. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
I'm watching it.
Oh, shit. Got him. Fuck. Yes.
You got four pins. Five pins?
Yeah. Have you seen these, Marcus?
That's right. I've seen the fifth one.
These nuts.
These nuts.
Got him.
Got him.
I fucking hate that guy.
Me too. I just hate the meme. You keep flinging him, man.
That's right. You know why? Because he's fucking racist. Fuck you!
Fuck you! Oh, you suck. You suck.
Look. One they're pin. Still going back and forth. The game's one like, no, pin. You got a pin.
Yeah, hey, because they're never going to fall
Loose
over.
Loose ass.
The game knows.
Still handling one more pin than you.
You got what?
I'm winning by one.
How?
Because you only got one pin on
I
the first...
I got a spar.
Yeah, and you got one pin on the first frame, dipshit.
Did I?
You did. Balls to the face. And back and legs and balls. You fucked up. Oh, the nudge.
Oh,
no,
fall man. Over. Fall over. Oh, a strike.
Such a horseshit.
Oh, 32 degrees. Memorize that one.
Give me that.
Oh, my. Whew. Spare and strike. Anyone? Is it Thanksgiving? Because I smell a turkey.
That was too early. I fucked up.
Oh, wow. A solid 83 miles an hour. And he's choking.
I choked.
Oh, no.
It's all right. Zero pins. Thank you. Thank you.
Need a spare.
I'm going to have to.
A spare would save you.
Silent.
Well, this is the sixth time we've done this. No, this is the 12th time we've done this.
Technically.
Oh,
fuck off!
No more pins!
What?
Oh, it falls and doesn't count! It's one pin!
Marcus, you think the game would take me out to dinner first before it fucks me, alright?
Yeah,
that is terrible.
Some people just don't like that.
I am. I like being wined and dined. Loose ass does not give it up freely, believe it or not.
And a borshone
does. I know. Contrary to popular belief. Fuck your borshone. Oh, damn, dude. Holy shit.
Oh. I mean, it's too easy.
I mean, such a cocky asshole.
8 pins. Pims.
Okay, you might have won this one. By a hair. By the skin of your anabilical
vagine.
We were in the same area. Fuck your vagine. Apparently everyone does.
I'm trying.
Oh! Nuge. Damn, dude.
I'm even knocking over the equipment. Look at this.
You got this one down pat.
I'm like... Man.
Alright, I mean, I got 14 picks.
Oh, feels good.
I got 14
picks. Be good at something.
I hit every ball.
Oh, get them balls out of there.
I think it deals a lot with speed.
Oh, yeah.
See, like that? Just fucking give me something.
Hey! You moved them.
So I'm not good at bowling.
Are you better at bowling in real life than this?
Yes. Well, I used to.
Lefty. So you gotta avoid the balls, Jeremy. That's not bad. Too high.
No.
Way.
Oh, yeah?
Can't do anything if you hit the bottom of them. We established this in the first frame.
So, I'm losing 53-15 in the last frame.
There's no way you're getting that back.
No.
Because I'm going to double strike, triple strike, sorry.
No, you're not, because you got a spare last time and you hit the balls. Oh, shit, it's a rocket.
Down!
Oh.
Fall!
It's the Jew kid.
I'm gonna kill it.
Anna Bourgeois, surprisingly a Nazi.
It wasn't the Jew part, it was the pin part.
No, it was the Jew part. Oh, fuck that pin.
Boost! Get that crap out of here.
All right, watch me hit one
Get
pin.
Get that out of here.
You ready to watch me hit one pin?
I'm ready. Oh, yeah, it's still my turn.
Oh, shit.
It's the third frame. Oh, sorry, it's the last one.
My bad. I didn't realize I did that. I could get a turkey and beat you.
I don't think you could.
I mean, I might.
Get a turkey or beat me.
Fuck off, dude. You're such a cocksucker. Ass hat.
Strike me off the list. I won.
Snapchat.
That's never a good sign.
Not once for the dip. Got ball for that one.
Oh, well, I figured it'd be a drunk chick. That's more of a texting situation.
Oh, I got it.
Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Oh, there they go!
Hey, fuck that pin!
Oh!
You!
Oh!
You cock gobbler. Yeah.
Gobbler, good lord. He's trying to gobble like a turkey while doing it.
Why did we both do that?
Oh, you destroyed your car.
You're fucking mine.
You're flying over it.
No, shit.
You're flying way over. Oh, you barely nipped it.
Nipped it in the
Look
middle.
At him, he's coming back.
No, not. I have 25.
It's not bad. I mean,
the most I can get out of this is 45.
So. There's no in the special.
Why you gotta do that, man? Why you gotta do that, man?
I didn't say anything.
Why you gotta hurt? Oh, shit!
Yep,
oh, my God!
Up. Oh, God. Jeremy. That right there, that picture is a perfect metaphor for that round for
why,
you.
Why? Because there's literally an L for losers.
Yeah.
To me. I can't even, like...
Just stewing in your own feces.
Lei Bing.
Lei douche.
Lei Bing's a cowgirl.
Lei toi.
Wild and hot-tempered.
There she is.